Hey, welcome back. So if you're new to this channel, my name is Alec. 2 years ago, I decided to quit school and start learning on my own online. So I started my learning journey with this course, the Web Developer Bootcamp by Colt Steele. Now, here's my result. In only 6 months with this course, I managed to get a job that normally takes 3 years of college. I became a full-fledged front-end developer at a small agency near my home. I'm telling you that because I might be biased toward this course, because this is what started me on this journey, this is what gave me the result, this is what gave me the knowledge, all I need to start getting contracts as a web developer. So because I have this emotional attachment, I might give it a perhaps too positive, you see that as it may, but I think it's still good to notify you on this. However, good news is that yes, it works. With that said, what is in this course? In this course, you'll find everything you need to know about HTML, CSS, JavaScript. You'll learn how to program web applications, and you'll learn as well how to work with server and backend stuff. So you learn everything you need to know to become front-end web developers, back-end web developers, and even full-stack developers. So whichever way you want to take your career, you got your starting foundation in this course. Now, I decided to go about the front-end web development side, so I pretty much only watched the front-end web developer sections of this course. With that said, I took a little look in the back-end sections, and the structure is pretty much the same. You get all the theory you need, the instructor is very charismatic, you know, he's a teacher in real life, so when he started making this course, he pretty much took his knowledge as a teacher to make it very well structured, and he's good at presenting it. I think it really shows that he's a professional teacher rather than a marketer making a course. Everything is in logical order. You learn everything in the order that you need to start building up this foundation, up and up and up and up, until you get to your peak and you're ready to get the job you want. Now, with that said, coming back to the structure, so you get the theory you need, and right after you get always very interesting exercises. Now, these exercises are very interesting, they are very in-depth. You get to practice pretty much everything you learn in theory, and this is very good, because what I learned from Learning Machine 2.0 by Brandon Hakeem is that to learn something, be it from a book or an online course, the best thing to keep remembering it is to practice it. Normally it's cool, you just watch lectures, you read stuff in your books, you memorize shit, and maybe you remember enough to pass your exam, but like 2 years ago, what do you remember of your history classes in high school? Probably very fucking little. However, you still spent many hours probably memorizing what was in your book. Why the fuck do you remember nothing about this? This is because deep learning is created from action. And this is why these exercises are so good. They put into practice everything you learn in this course, and also more than that, you get a portfolio you can show your potential hires. Now, this is very good quality insurance. If you watched my hireability matrix video, where I tell you how to get a job you want when you have no college degree and how to create good resumes without college degree, I highly recommend you check that out. Links in the description. Now, so you get a portfolio to show them what you can do. These exercises are very varied. You get to make an application where you hit keys on your keyboard and they make different sounds. So you make pretty much a musical instrument application using your keyboard as input. You get to make blog sites. You get to make a lot of websites. A lot of different projects, actually. It's very fun. You get to practice JavaScript. You get to make small video games, even. So if this is something that interests you, this is not only a course that gets you good exercises that are good for your portfolio and good for your learning experience, they're fun to make, actually. And if you, and don't worry about making the exercises, you know, the different thing about online learning to traditional learning often is that you're pretty much left on your own, but this is not the case with this course. If you have any questions about this, these exercises, if you have any question about something you don't understand in the course, they have a very good technical support team that answers pretty much all your questions. They have forums, they have everything, they're active, they respond quick, they respond well, so don't worry about it, you will not be left alone. I'd say this is pretty much one of the best courses I found on Udemy, really. Unlike most courses you find in this type, you get the portfolio, it's proven to work, so you don't need to worry about whether or not this is outdated, because things in this business are very outdated quickly in programming business. You don't need to worry about it being outdated, it's proven to work. Over 400,000 students bought it and they still managed to get a 4.7 star rating on Udemy. 400,000 students. Now, my friends, I'm not alone in getting a job with this course. Really, this is insane. For $15, you get everything you need to get a fucking job that normally takes 3 years in college. My friends, in like half the time, this is not something you want to miss. If you want to be a web developer or even a programmer, you get everything you need to get started learning about programming language. Just go ahead, take a look at least for $15. If it really doesn't do it for you, just ask for a refund. But really, I don't think you will. This is one of the best courses I found on Udemy. So, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, as always. Big announcement for you programmers. I'm starting this video series on the AI revolution. Everything you need to learn about the AI, the current state of AI, get up to date with the current state of technologies and the platform business model. If this is something that interests you, link to the first video in the series in the description down below. Now, if you have any questions about this course, about how it is to work as a freelance web developer, or about online learning in general, I highly recommend you write them in the comments down below. I'll be very happy to take a look and respond, hopefully as quick as possible. With that said, thank you again for watching, and I'll see you soon.